All right, next up on the Christmas chopping block is Matans, a Christmas walker, however you pronounce that username. Anyway, let's just hop right in, shall we? It's almost Christmas Eve, and Mario must find a way to get his presents. Are you able to help him? I don't know, am I? Alright then, well, actually, that was your question to me. Who cares? A Christmas walk! We're on an island in the middle of the sea, and we're kind of stranded on it. Okay, so, ow. That did not go well for me. Mulligan! Por favor. You know what's funny? In high school, I took Spanish. Yet, what I really should have taken was Japanese if I was going to go into video... if I was wanting to go into video games. What the heck is my problem? I guess I wasn't thinking too hard. Ah, we even have good old Chucky in a parka. So everybody's all dressed up for this except for Mario, because nobody ever wants to change his graphics, ever. Aw, even Goomba's all dressed up for it. Which I'd imagine is really hard for him, considering that he's only got his mouth to hold stuff with. It's interesting that he changed shoes, too. Ah, Mr. Snowman. Haven't seen you in ages. But you're here. Oh, I was just checking to see if my mic was there. It's kind of a bad time to see if it is there, isn't it? When I've already gotten a minute and a half into the recording. Yep, it certainly is silly. Why did I get points for taking a hit? Weird. Nah. Your shell is mine! So decrees King Mario. This darkness thing is getting kind of old. It's not going to get any darker, is it? Okay, I was wondering if I could kill him with fire. Because last hack or so, I couldn't. Okay, it's getting brighter now. Yays! Ah, okay. Down here we go, because I want stuff. Because I feel like it. Ah! Do I really want to go down there? Kind of. It. I'm out of touch with my Christmas songs, especially since this one's so freaking slow. Okay then, okay, that works. Goomba! Die. Koopa! Die. Wow. Just what you think of when you think of Christmas. Super Mario murdering everything. The message block has a hat. Oh my god, is it what I think it is? A Nintendo Wii! Thank you, Santa! Too bad Nintendo has let us hardcore gamers down, though. That's a low blow, man. Ho ho ho. Nintendo Wii type thing. Oh, come on! Nintendo's been putting out some good Wii games, you just haven't been looking hard enough. I mean, sure, once you get past the, umpteen thousands more kitty games that kind of suck. Well, you find a lot of Mario, Zelda, and Metroid. Lots of Metroid. I mean, seriously, the entire trilogy, and then Metroid Prime 3 release on its own, and then the one Metroid game I haven't played. Well, come to think of it, I haven't played Prime 2. Let's see here. Hello, sorry, but I'm not home, but I had to go out get some food, as is what I imagine they're trying to say. Feel free to stay here and warm yourself. Well, that was a good walk. I even had to swim across the freaking ocean and then climb the mountain to get to your cabin, Yoshi. you're out getting food? What about these things in your tree? These should be fine, right? At least be here to greet me, you stupid green horse. Well, that was short. I think I'm gonna combine this with the other two hacks that I've already played through. Two other Christmas hacks I've already played through. And just make it one big ol' Christmas-palooza, because it's long enough to make a half hour. So, the next one will be... Hello there, everyone! I'm gonna do another Christmas-based Mario hack because, well, I don't quite feel like busting out the NES or the PlayStation. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Super Mario World Christmas Special by Super Mario World Fan 213. At least that's what I'm guessing SMW stands for, is Super Mario World. Otherwise, I have no idea.
Oh no, it's Christmas and I must be in Peach's castle by now. I must hurry.
Yes, you must. Little red plumber man, you must. Mario's house. This hack have two secret heart. If you want more hearts, then you must find these hearts. Should I joke about the spelling errors or not? Decisions, decisions. Let's just play a level. Alright then, let's see here. Little Christmas Koopas. That's actually kind of adorable. Alright, and then Goombas, styled in Yoshi's Island, but they act like Super Mario World. We have charging chucks. It does seem slightly odd that there's a weird combination of the Super Mario World and Yoshi's Island graphics, and yet... Here's the funny thing, I saw reviews for this game, for this hack. Did I hear something odd? Yeah, I'm hearing weird fuzzy sounds coming from the game, like the noise channel going off like mad in a suit in an NES game. Odd. Anyway, it's funny how people might complain about the clashing of the Super Mario World with Yoshi's Island graphics in this game, and yet for the likes of Brutal Mario, it's acceptable. It's okay. This place is devoid of music. That's slightly odd. I take it that's one of the secret hearts, given that it gave me another heart. It would be kind of silly, though, if it didn't. In retrospect, but yeah, there it is again. Sounds like water spraying and or something, but it's not me. I swear, there's no water spraying going on over here by my computer. Because that would be slightly weird. I love being a Nintendo ambassador thingy. Because I got 10 games. For free. Ouch. I guess my gloating about it caused me to take some damage. Okay, so we're using that kind of flagpole, huh? Alright, that's actually pretty cool. I dig that. Alright then, so from the snowy plains all the way to the frozen cave. In we go! And Gemini Man! Ugh, come on, come on! Stop, stop! I could have easily gotten that. See? Mario's hat reaches. Okay then, let's see here. Really? So you're that kind of guy, huh? Throw ice balls that kind of freeze me in midair. Well, it does. It's not that detrimental, really. Ah! Eh. Everybody's here! Everybody, period! Okay, I was kind of hoping that was going to react like one of the soft blocks. Oh, I only have one hit left! Ah, how'd that happen? What is with all these odd blocks? What the heck? Oh, okay, okay, okay. That odd block's okay if it's not trying to kill me. Oh, I guess 1-ups heal you, like they did in Super Mario Sunshine. Yeah. Okay, obvious solution is obvious. Ouch. Well, that was bad. I guess I should have ducked. Okay, let's see here. Back to the frozen cave. Ah, crud. Let's see here. Christmas Koopa, you go in the death water. I probably shouldn't be making weird noises like that while Mario's squatting in midair over water. Ah! Gah! You are dead. So I am happy. Oh, no, you don't! Okay, let's see here. Another A coin. I presume those showed up in, well, actually, I totally know those things showed up in one of the advanced games. Gah! I'm just taking hits because I'm a dum-dum. Woohoo! Yeah! Ride on out, Mario. Just ride on out. Okay, then. So, from the frozen cave, we go all the way to the snowy fields. Lots of snow and ice. Oh, I love Mario Galaxy music. That I do. You know what, I see all this ice and snow and stuff, but besides the Koopa hats, I haven't seen anything in particular resembling Christmas. Bah humbug. Okay, then, let's see here. I'm gonna try to get that P-switch. Yay! I can get the P-switch. Woo! It's pretty much for an A-coin, isn't it? No, it's not. It's for something else entirely that I haven't caught on to yet. No. Well, I kind of had that one coming. Okay, then, obviously we can't just skip through these levels to our lose. Besides, you don't want to skip to a loo unless you really, really gotta go. That's if you're British. Alright, let's see here. Okay, obviously the P-switch is designed to kill me. So, oh. No, because I could do that here. Okay, well, I know where three of the A coins are, and I could have gotten all of them, but I decided not to. Because I'm a jerk. Okay, let's see here. So, jumping across spikes while invincible! And there's the last one. So, I can presume that's the end goal is somewhere close. Possibly. Yes, here it is. Woo! Gonna ride it like a Yoshi. Oh, yeah. Okay, then, out we go! Because we need to go to Peach's Castle for the Christmas party or whatever it is. So, to the Christmas fields! Hey, there's pine trees! That's something you don't usually see in Mario. Jingle bells in a Mario hack. Just when you thought the Christmas songs would never end. Uh-oh. I'm stuck! Goomba, help me! Thank you. So for Christmas, I will give you a fireball to the face. You're welcome. Okay, let's see here. Let's see here. Okay, so this is just a bunch of Christmas songs, not just jingle bells. Okay, that would have gotten annoying if it was just jingle bells. As it is, I'm kind of... Well, I actually haven't been going out much, so, I haven't been hearing the radio, so it hasn't been as annoying for me. with the Christmas song bit. Okay. It's with the tech pipes. That's slightly odd. The only reason I'm ever slow with any project I've ever started is because either A, I've usually given up on them a long time ago, or B, I'm just a lazy person. In the case of two of my promises, namely that I might make a Mario hack and a whole Toho cartoon thing that I was thinking of, I'm just lazy with those two, that's all. I've just been kind of in a game-crazy mood lately, and, well, I haven't been able to focus on anything slightly work-related. Why is Bowser throwing bones? Wait, he's throwing lots of bones. Jeez, he's so mad at me, he's willing to throw his own ribcage at me. Oh, come on, I gotta hit him with one more. Yes! We have defeated Bowser! While he was throwing either chicken bones or something else at me. I have no idea what yet. Right then, so from the Christmas fields, we go to Peach's Castle! I missed a heart. Thank you for playing. You have clear all levels in this hack. I'll continue my other ROM hack project, SMB Bowser Chaos. Yeah, I made it. I swear, these Christmas hacks are getting kind of disappointing. I mean, nobody really wants to sprite a castle or something? No, not a castle. Jeez, what am I saying? Nobody wants to sprite any Christmas lights or a Christmas tree or presents or anything like that. Presents, all you gotta do is make a box. Make a box-like looking thing, and then make a cross on it, and then maybe, if you're willing to, put a ribbon on the top. Simple. It's not that hard to design a Christmas present in sprite form. Well, in my opinion, anyway. Could be, well, difficult to other people I could understand, but, I'm just saying, from a simple design standpoint, Christmas-related things should have Christmas-looking stuff, not just, you know, a Christmas hat on one enemy. Either way, this was a fun little set of levels. And, I actually kind of enjoy when graphical styles clash, partially because I've played Mushroom Kingdom Fusion, that little fan game that has, like, 50 other video game characters in it. So, yeah. I thought it was alright. I mean, it was just a small little simple Christmas hack. I really can't expect too much out of it. Well then, I suppose that'll do it for now. So, this has been Super Mario World Christmas Something by Super Mario World Fan 213. See you later, everyone. And Merry Christmas, when it comes, that is. Hello everyone, this is Demonikin, and we're here with Super Mario Christmas Season by Master S. Yeah, so I've decided since it's Christmas, ish, almost Christmas, I'm going to go through the whole rest of these Christmas hacks while I still can. So, let's get into it. Mario has been invited by Peach to come to her castle for Christmas. Mario heads onward! To victory! I'm certain. Okay, so apparently we're starting at Yoshi's house instead of Mario's house. Hi, Mario. Shouldn't you be at the Princess Peach's castle? Yoshi, good point. I should probably start heading that direction. Thank you, my green equestrian-esque friend. Alright, Christmas season, here we come. And of course, a remix of, the ice cap zone to Mario stuff. There are blocks in this level. Some will freeze you and some will melt you. Some will melt, excuse me, and some blocks that sell you items. If a block melted me, I'm pretty sure it would just be, you know, a, Okay, so don't touch the little, Don't touch the little snowball puff thingies, and do not touch Rexes from the side while you are small. Or any size, for that matter. Alright then, so we have ourselves a little apple Goomba, who I failed to feed to the Rexes, and now they will go sad and hungry and squished. What? How did that Goomba do that? It just stopped in midair right there for no apparent reason other than it could. Thank you for freezing me. I actually kind of wanted that. Because as it turns out, it was a good thing! Okay. Nope, I fed him too hard. Oops. Okay. Okay. Well, that works for me. Okay. That's pretty, white water there. Perhaps Santa doesn't drink all that milk at Christmas, huh? When he's going around and, eating the cookies and whatnot that little children leave for him. Maybe he just dumps it here because he's sick and tired of all the milk. Because I don't know, maybe he's lactose intolerant and nobody knows. Alright then, let's see here. Rexes, Koopas, kickers, more kickers. And, you know, stuff we already passed through at least once. But I'm going back through again to prove that I am doing this legitly and, you know, jumping headfirst into munchers because, you know, they need some treats, too. I mean, it's pretty odd to feed them red-headed plumbers, but, you know, I can't kill Rexes. What? How come I can't kill Rexes with Goombas sideways, but I can kill them up vertically and, I had trouble moving when I came out of that, so I guess I'm going to have to try that again. Okay then, back to this little bit again. Okay, obviously I want to kick it upwards if I want to kill a Rex like that. Apparently that's how physics works! Well, to Rexes anyway. Alright then, Apple Goomba. I'm going to use you as a meat shield. Well, apples aren't made of meat, that would be pretty weird. If I use an apple for a meat shield. Whatever, not the point, okay? Either way, it's really odd that Koopas cannot touch those. I mean, why do they get all the good stuff? Alright then, so we're just swimming along, and you know, I haven't once come across a super mushroom yet, so why would I ever come across a fire flower by now? MFCS? I don't know what that stands for. I'm confused. Alright then, okay, I'm not going to bore you with my whistling. I just kind of do that when I run out of things to talk about! Okay, so swimming through the milk yet again. The milk that Santa does not want to drink. There's a mad thwomp down the pipe ahead. You must defeat him using the bombs that are there. Okay. Oh, I think I know what boss we're coming up against. Jeez. It's like the 15th time I've ever fought this boss. Yeah, that's about what I thought. Okay then, yeah, the real secret with this guy is hanging onto a bomb and then kicking it upwards when, you want to hurt him with it. See, like that. Except now it's going to be a little rougher. There we go, I hit him again. Now he's gonna spawn bombs like wildfire. Ouch. Well, that didn't end well. So far. Ouch. Ugh. No, come on, that didn't hit him. Oh, that's slightly annoying. Okay then, Mr. Thwomp Map. Pew! Just poo! I ran out of lives, now I gotta do it all over again. Oh well, this is a really short one-level hack, so I can't really blame you for making it difficult. Oh, for kicks, I'm gonna make it a two-player game. Because I can. Yeah, seen that. Skip. Alright then, back to Christmas season! Because Lord knows it isn't Halloween season anymore. Or duck season. Because it's wabbit season. I don't know where I was going with that. Okay, Mr. Apple Goomba. Prepare to be fed to Rex! Because I can. Again, I can see why this hack is a little stingy with the power-ups, because you don't really need them so much. See, by here, they give you the power-up at the checkpoint. And, well, you kind of didn't need it to begin with if you're good. If you're doing it blind, anyway. If you're good and doing it blind, you don't really need that so bad. Alright then, let's move on. FCS. What could that mean? Or are these just a simple... Oh. These are blocks where you buy stuff. Okay. Makes some more sense now. That's why I have a fire flower up there. Alright, Mr. Thwomp. Come and get me, bro. Well, you're not my bro, because that would be really weird to have a rock block for a brother. Okay, I was hoping that hit you. I can tell it hit you because you're moving slightly faster than usual. Ouch. That was stupid. Okay then, Mr. Thwomp Man, come and get me, bro! Now, come on! Come on. I can't play stupid. Well, I can too. It's just that I don't wanna! Meh! This is so close! Come on! Hit him! This isn't hard. Or it shouldn't be hard. Come on! Throw me a bone here. Well, you're gonna play that way, huh? Alright then, well, it's time for the green man to step in, then. Good thing Luigi gets a checkpoint, too, because otherwise that would be kind of silly. Mushroom, fire flower... What does C stand for? Cape? And S stands for star. Okay, I think I get it. And then when you don't have enough coins for it... It gives you 10 coins. It's actually pretty sweet. Alright, so I'm gonna buy the fire flower, of course. Because, well... It makes coins! Kind of makes sense to have a coin maker when you're, going to run around, spinning coins everywhere, right? Alright then, I really should have used a grabbable enemy for this, because I am sick of swimming so slowly. Okay then, Ah, crud. I forgot that was there. You know what? Cape is worth 50, isn't it? I'm gonna pretend to buy a star. Okay, that wasn't quite enough. Oh well, too bad. So sad. Okay, then, obviously a star isn't going to help me on this, but wait, it's one of those, usable stars or something, isn't it? Alright, come and get me! Woo! Okay, that did not hit you. Aha! Victory is mine, foul stone spiked beast! In a block shape. Wow, that's very descriptive. Okay then, so it looks like Mario gets to go to Peach's castle despite Luigi having done all the work, because Mario is
evil.
Wait, what? Huh? What does it say? Congratulations, you made it in time for Christmas dinner. Thank you for playing Super Mario Christmas Season. What? They just had dinner and it's over? So what? I kind of get the feeling that these are kind of silly little Christmas hacks. Listen to this music. It's looping the same 4-second part over and over again, rather than the whole 8 seconds of it. It's rather annoying. The berries are kind of, not colorful. I mean, I know that it's like snowy everywhere and everything, but you'd think the snow would only cover the top of them, not the entire thing. Unless the snow is alive! No, I don't know. Anyway, I suppose that'll do it. Do this hack, because, well, it's over. Man, this was really short. I mean, sure, the last one I did was short too, but the one before that took up at least a half hour. To an hour, because of the other half hour I spent hunting for those stinking rupees. And, I never did finish that. And I don't plan to. So, anyway, I got nothing else to say, so I think I'll just end the video proper. Bye-bye, people.